The poem I'm reading is entitled Between Now and Depression. And this is how it goes. Take a look at those. A good look up close. Do you feel like increasing the dose? Do you now feel the pangs from that overdose? Then you are not far from a dose of melancholy. You spoke to me. You spoke about the promise that was broken. Broken before it was ever spoken. When you spoke to me, you spoke about breaking the ties. The ties that bound you to a promise. But as I speak to you, you are speaking about waiting and weighing. Weighing the chances of a further promise fulfilling. Do you realize how close you are to a dose of desperation? If the trust was betrayed right before the stage was set, and the stage was set for less to be trusted, and the less you trusted, the more the tone was set for a soul to feel so disappointed. What was the name of the extreme hope so stubbornly exhibited? Do you realize how close you are to a dose of despondency? What were you expecting when you failed to see the trap placed in your path? I bet you hoped to trust you. You to change the tide over your time. I believe you told all to wait and see your magic touch. I know when it looked as difficult as a task, you said, oh, nothing was impossible. What were you waiting for when it failed to yield to possible? Do you realize how close you are to a dose of dejection? See what danger that wager posed. Wait till it comes that close. That one may have been close to a joke, but this one may not. Will you jump out of that noose? Climb up onto your toes. Oh, fly out. Fly away from the wolves about to ooze out. That way, you don't lose out on real, real roses. Those roses waiting for you at the turn of the new pages.